When I was a kid, I thought I was gonna live to like I was 100. Man, I was up for a rude awakening. But maybe kids born these days might get close. Hey guys, Julia here for DNews. So recently, the oldest man in the world died at the ripe old age of 112. Sakari Momai died from kidney failure at a nursing home in Tokyo. What's strange about the story is not his old age, but his gender. Typically, the oldest people in the world are women. Like, the oldest person who ever lived was Jean Calment, a French woman who died in 1997 when she was just 122 years old. For some reason, women typically live longer than men do. For most of history, men and women had the same life expectancy, but something started to change around 1870. As medication practices and dietary habits improved over the decades, women started living longer than men. Some people suggested the difference was because men simply take more risks than women, like climbing into tiger cages or testing out a new supposedly stab-proof jacket. And this risky behavior can sometimes have deadly consequences. Darwin. But a recent study published in the Proceedings of the National Academy of Sciences found that in individuals born after 1880, female death rates decreased 70% faster than those of males. The researchers pinpointed heart disease as a reason for the deadly discrepancy, but they also said they'd like to do more research to see how lifestyle factors like diet and exercise relates to their data. Speaking of lifestyle factors, if you'd like to live longer, exercise, eat right, and stop smoking! Seriously, I know you've heard it a million times, but a recent study published in the Journal of the American Medical Association found that poor lifestyle choices could cut 23 years off of your life, which is just a lot of years to be missing. The large 50-year study found that nearly 80% of cases of early death by things like diabetes and heart disease could be prevented. The researchers found that having both diabetes and heart disease is a deadly combination, and that the earlier you get them, the worse your chances are. So like a guy in his 60s with both conditions would be out about 12 years on his life, but if his younger brother, who's 40, he would have about 23 years knocked off his life. And the same goes for a woman too. At 60 years, a woman would be about 13 years short. At 40, she would be out about 20 years. So if you ate right and exercised, just how long would you be expected to live? Well, for the longest time, infant mortality heavily skewed life expectancy, so a lot of people died before they saw their first birthday. But once someone reached the age of 21, a mostly well-off person could expect to live a decently long life. Like in the 13th century, a person might live to 64. 200 years later, he or she could live until 71. One study published in the journal Lancet estimates that someone born since 2000 could expect to see triple digits. The researchers also suggest that half of the people born since 2007 will live to see their 104th birthday. While research into longevity is a hot topic these days, one theory suggests that maximum lifespan for humans might be only 125 years. Well, I shouldn't say only, that's still a really long time. So if you want to see some triple digits someday, eat right, exercise, and please don't smoke. And it also helps to be a lady. Or maybe you should live in a different country. To learn more about which countries have the highest life expectancy, check out this great video from our sister show, Test Tube News.
The World Health Organization reports that Japan ranks first, followed by a tie between countries like Switzerland and Singapore. The Organization for Economic Cooperation and Development lists Japan, Spain, Iceland, and Switzerland as the longest living countries.
So how long would you want to live? Let us know down in the comments below, hit those like and subscribe buttons, and keep coming back to DNews so you don't miss a single episode.